if you want to close your eyes, you're welcome to. I'm going to close my eyes. If you want to lie on the floor, if you want to sit in a different position, you can feel free to move. So I just want to take a few moments to really arrive, acknowledging the fact that you've just seen two other works and that we're making a transition into another work. Maybe noticing the connection of your body with the ground, the air around you, surface of the floor or the cushion that you're sitting on. And yeah, you can feel free to fidget or move, so really allow yourself to be comfortable in this space, this next amount of time. Maybe paying a little bit of attention to your breath, how you're feeling right now in this moment. Maybe if you've just performed, just allowing that adrenaline to leave, or if you're about to perform, just acknowledging that energy that you have. You can just allow the breath to be, you don't have to change it or do something with it unless that's your inclination to do. So Nikki and I, as you know, have been working with this concept of surrender. And rather than thinking of surrender only as a letting go or a giving up, as it's usually perceived, we acknowledge that there's kind of more to it than that. So surrender as a state of being, being with, quality, a presence, a softness, yet an assertiveness. So maybe you can allow yourself in this time just to really land with that, be with it. Allow your body to soften. And just take in what you're about to encounter. And yeah, there's no expectations on how you need to behave or be within this space. So you can really follow your own intuition in relation to what's happening. You can softly start to open your eyes, or if you want to take a little bit more time in or with your eyes closed, that's also fine.
Thank you.
observing your breath again. Like I'm observing you.